at the end of sampling, you just saw it stop and rotate tube number one, now out of alignment from underneath the air sampler. So it's now here. Tube number two will be moved into position the next day when the time comes round to begin sampling.